It starts at the surface, like a scratch in your skin. Very small. But it will eat you alive. Madness is a terrible disease.
Matthew, we should head north.
It'll be dark in an hour.
Let's keep moving then.
Hannah!
Matthew. Matthew! No! Leave her! Are you?
We should find some shelter. It's everywhere. It's in the air. It's all around us. You don't have to get attacked to be infected. Any one of us can get sick at any time. There's no precaution. There's only one way to treat it. A medicine. Some held on longer. Some were cured. Hope. Until the drug started to show side effects. And those who took it became violent. Dangerous. But most of us will endure anything for the chance of survival. Two months ago, I lost my brother, Noah. Less than 4 days after his first sign of infection, there was nothing left for us at home. We were no safer there than we are out here. Hello?
Hey.
you find anything?
It's been looted. We'll stay here.
I'm gonna check and see if we have any water. My family?
No, we found it.
Where's Noah? Where's my brother?
He's gone.
Yeah.
I remember we were searching for my family.
Don't strain yourself. It's your blood from the injections.
Me.
It doesn't change my chances.
No.
I'm fine.
Find my parents.
I'm not leaving you.
No.
Hannah. Hannah!
Get out of here.
You need some rest.
What is it? Is it my face? I need to see my face. Can you give me a mirror?
Please.
Get me a mirror. I need to walk. Help me. Help me walk.
Leave me.
too late.
Oh.
What are you feeling?
Stronger. My head feels clearer. I'm sorry.
Don't.
I couldn't think straight. I felt like I was trapped down here.
We'll stay here another few days till you regain your strength. And then we'll find your family.
I love you. I love you.
Breathing. It sounded off.
This is his revenge. My brothers. For what we did to him.
This isn't you. It's the medicine.
Why did you ask me? Why did you ask me?
He begged us to kill him.
Us? He begged you, not me. He begged his wife. God, you have me all twisted. You have me all twisted. I mean, what were we gonna say to my parents if we ever found them? That it was the disease that killed them? Huh? I felt him struggle underneath me. I felt him kicking and screaming and pulling against me until he didn't anymore. And that was me. That was not the disease.
You don't know what you're saying.
That's what you're gonna do to me soon. You're gonna do the exact same thing. And that's why you keep sticking me with those needles. So that I don't feel anything anymore.
You're very sick, but you're not going to die here.
Yeah.
Don't try to talk. You won't. I'm fine. Stop it! Stop it! Stop it! Stop! Stop it!
I'm not sick. Is this your property? Are you alone?
Are you?
Yes. I was traveling. I just stopped to rest. I didn't know anyone lived here. Is this your place? Could you put that down?
You're traveling alone? From where?
South of here.
You didn't meet anybody along the way?
No.
I don't believe you. Where are you headed?
About 30 miles north of here.
What's there?
Family. My husband's.
I thought you were alone.
He's dead.
You're looking to find his family. I wouldn't put my hope in that. This whole area is wiped out. You walk 50 miles, there's nothing.
Oh, you're still here?
I have a safe place. I have food, clean water. You need food?
I'm not alone. He's in the house.
Your husband?
His brother. He can't leave.
Sick. How long?
4 days.
Keeping him drugged? How much you have?
Enough for a couple of days.
Then what? My wife was sick. I brought her back.
He's here to help.
What's your name?
Matthew. He can't speak.
Since when?
Last night, he started coughing up blood.
Rejoice in your suffering, for the Lord's tests strengthen our faith and endurance and fill us with the hope of salvation. There's a pastor around here. He started ending all of his sermons with that passage. And his church was condemned. Didn't matter much. Most of the congregation was already dead from the disease.
He hanged himself in the sacristy.
Are you gonna help us?
Yeah, I'll help you, but not the way you want. You're not thinking clearly. You have to let him go. It won't be just you he hurts.
I can do it for you. You just walk away. That's how I can help you.
Get out! Get the fuck out!
You're making it worse. Filling him up with this shit. Before that, people would die quickly, and they wouldn't take anyone with them. The more you give him, the more dangerous he gets.
If you don't kill him, he will kill you. You don't know what's inside him.
Think of your wife.
Oh, Hannah. Hannah. Do to me. Yeah, you have to untie me. I won't hurt him. I won't hurt either one of you. I'll walk away. I'll walk away. I swear on my soul, I'll walk away. Please, please. You have to let me go. He'll kill us both, Hannah. He'll kill us both, Hannah. I can't die down here! I can't die down here!
No one's gonna die.
Your husband. What was his name? My wife's name was Rachel. Rachel. She was sick. She was sick for 13 days.
The injections had no side effects.
And then she just got better.
she was desperate to go outside. For the first time in weeks. She was attacked and killed by someone just like him. My wife survived, and she was slaughtered in our front lawn. Everyone is dying. Why are we still here? There's no room for what you feel. Mercy is suicide. Nothing matters anymore except what keeps us alive. Breathing. Shoot him. Please, Hannah, please. Pick up the gun and kill him! Kill him! Yourself. I can help you. You can't do this alone. Hannah. Hannah! Hannah!